Good morning, lads. My name is General Bluebell, and welcome back to Dawn Star, where in the last video, everything turned out to be shit because my whole camp just burnt down, and there are dogs chasing me right off the bat. Bye. And I'm sorry I didn't post. School and everything, and dog videos and cat videos and everything else. My sanity is going down, and where are them beefaloes? Because beefaloes can kill them. Oh, monster dogs, whatever those fuckers are. And I got scared last time because of those eyeballs.
Oh, two baby beefaloes are so cute. They're so cute. But come here. You're crazy.
Are there two? Oh god. Okay. There are two. Alright. Alright. Now that everything has calmed down, winter is coming, just like the Game of Thrones, and, what else? Where are my, all of my stuff, actually? I reckon back in my camp. Camp. Oh, hello. Some food is nice, actually.
Pretty good, pretty good.
I'm just gonna put this here. Okay, alright. So, like, where's my camp? I don't think I will be moving my camp, it's just fine where it is. I just need to build a wall, just like Donald Trump says. Where is my camp? I keep forgetting where the frick my camp is, I'm sorry. Calm down, okay? Or should I move it? I have no idea. Oh, hello, you're still there. Where are my weapons? Oh, there they are. Oh, cool. Click on everything. Oh shit. Can I not attack you? Fine, I will lead you to Beefalo. God damn it. Oh yeah, happy St. Patrick's Day. I don't celebrate that. But happy St. Paddy's Day. Hope you drink well with your meds, and yeah, just hope you have a good time. Come on. They don't give up. Shit. I am almost at. Oh shit. Oh no. I am not dying here. Yes. Good. Oh, mother god, mother of Jesus. Oh shit. Literally. My sanity is low and I have no idea what to do. Oh great. It's getting late, alright. I get it. Murder that. Eat this. Where's my garland? And if I could, can I make one? If I don't have one, can I make one? Alrighty, dighty. Where do I go? What do I do? I run away from spiders. Goodbye. God damn. Where's my fire? Oh. I'm stupid as all fuck. Let me just pick everything up. Bro, garland, yes. And it's still good. Oh, that's cool. Where do I? I'll just I'll just throw in these. Okay, I have no idea how to kind of make my camp a bit safer, but I'll think of something. Let's see. Let me just fertilize everything. Yes. Fertilize. Stunk. No. Wait. Fertilize. Fertilize. Fertilize everything. And fertilize. There we go. Now we have beautiful tree tufts. Bush tufts. Grass tufts. We have grass. Come on. I don't know if I will be moving my camp, as I said. I don't know. But yeah, everything like kind of burnt down, and it made me really, 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 really pissed. But hey, such is life, I presume, in this game. Also, can you please go away? Cooked. I need to cook everything. I need to get my health up real quick, because if I don't, something tells me that I might die. What am I saying? I don't like you, bye. That actually kind of looks scary. This leader. Oi, I can do this. But I need to eat first, nicely, so that's what I'm gonna do. Because one of the ways you can get your sanity up is to sleep. There we go, see? Good! Good! We're figuring out stuff in this game. Goody goody. Alright. So, not much resources, which makes me kind of sad, but, you know. Healing thing. Where is the healing? I can make a healing station, kind of. I can, I just need ashes. Ashes I get by, like, burning some kind of grass or something. Let's find out. Yay! Exploration! Stunk. Equip that. Light that. And light. Let's see if that gives me ashes. Yes! I am a genius! Oh wait. There we go. And stunk. I'm so hungry. I have nothing to eat. Never mind, I do. Just let me just eat this. There we go. Survival. Healing! Yes! Oh, it's not a station? Huh. Who would have known? Shit. I need some rabbits, please. And some kind of food, please. Why is it growing so slowly? Stunk. Yes. I may live only on seeds. Jeepers, creepers. Wait a second. I can chase this rabbit into the trap and get it. Good. Awesome. Alright. I don't know what that is for, but I'm gonna pick it up. nitre or niter or whatever, or whatever reapers. Oh. Okay.
Whatever you say.
Oh, another rabbit. Good. Awesome. Right. Put this in there. And then make some stuffs. Can I? I think I can. Open that crock pot. Killed rabbits. Oh no. I don't have enough for that. Oh. Okay, I get it. You eat seeds, no. You eat some seeds, motherfucker. Okay, whatever. Come on. Good. We got some meatballs and we're gonna eat them. Holy shit. That's good. I'm gonna save my eggplant for later. I need more resources, that's for sure. But I also need more tools. I only have an axe. That's not good because I kind of need shovel and stuffs. Oh yeah, I have a shovel, but it's almost at like 0%. That's good to know. I need more grass stuffs, so that's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna. Sirens for days! Shut the fuck up, bitch! I don't care about your promotions. Bye. Well, good. We have announcement guy screaming at the top of his lungs. I'm sorry. I need some bushes. Jeepers, creepers. And I need some crops. Plant that, everything. Plant everything. Plant trees as well. I have a lot of trees. I mean, pine cones. Pine cones. Yes. I'm just gonna... Yep. Cool. And it's gonna be a little tree soon. I also need to find some food. I can't be eating seeds. And I might actually use this. Not bad. I don't have enough poop. I have three poop. I mean, one poop. I might also do this. Can I do this? No. Yeah, I have fuel. Marble. Flint. Oh yeah, I don't have any sticks. God damn. Why? Oh my god, such a small flyer. Fire. Okay. Now we'll just wait, I guess. We're good on food and some and health, so yeah. Yes. Good. Off to find some resources. Good. Bye. I want to catch some birds. Jeepers creepers. Oh poop. That's always good. Oh my god, there's a morsel there. Good. Awesome. Little baby beefalo, are you okay? Are you good? Stale.
Maybe if I cook it, maybe. Don't worry, Mr. Beefalo, I won't hurt you. I need sticks. Sticks. Yeah, sticks. So we need to find some saplings. Awesome. Wait a second. There we go. Oh, it's not stale anymore. And I can make me some awesome things. Some awesome foods. I didn't see what you said, man. I'm sorry. Oh, creatures, flowers. I'm not looking at them. I'm not looking at them. I'm not looking at them. Oh, God. I'm just gonna pass them if I could. If you didn't watch the last episode, it was crazy. Stupid fucking eye flowers, I hate them. My God. There. They don't even show on the map. So to avoid eye flowers, I need to go up, and then good. Good. Fucking eye flowers. Eye grass. Anything eye. Hopefully don't run into them. Am I up enough? Good. This. There you go. Cool. Oh God. Oh, pig! You scared me, piggy. I need some of your berry bushes, please. Oh, sapling, good. Cool. Big sapling. Awesome. Alright. And my shovel broke. Good. Awesome. Fuckers. Oh. Alright, dig that. Can't carry any more stuff. Oh well, eat this then. Oh cool. That's cool. Eat this. Oh, it's a skeleton. Oh, baby. Do this. I should probably start making my new garland, perhaps. Yeah, that's a good idea. Home time, good. Stunk. Berry bush, and some berries. All right. I think that's enough. So, I'm gonna go back to my camp and hopefully not
not see creepy eye flowers because I hate them and they're scary and I couldn't sleep the night that I saw them first time, so I hope I don't see them. Okay? Okay. Let's hug the wall. Just hug that. Okay. Oh god. Oh shit. Good. Oh my god, I might not actually make it to my camp. That's not good. Run, Wilson! 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 Run! Run! God damn it, run! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, stunk. And then stunk. Good. camp. Camp. Okay, cool. Berries. Berry bushes. All right, cool. Start a fucking fire, that's about it. What about, how about that? How do I do a blah, 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 blah. Where do I do? Okay, cool. I'm gonna do this. Oh, it might not be the best thing to do, but there we go. Whew. That was close. That was so close. How do I? I'm just gonna do this. Then murder this rabbit and then there we go. Nice and easy. Okay. Crock pot. Some meat. Some morsel. My light ran out. Yeah. Thank God you have some campfire. So dark. Oh, there's a crock pot. Good. Dude, I just need to eat. It's alright. It's fine. Calm the frick down. Awesome. Cool. I can start planting stuffs. Alrighty. What was I doing? Yeah, I need to plant some berry bushes, man. And other stuffs. Sorry. Tree, can you just shut up, please? Thank you. One berry bush, two berry bushes. Hey, stop that. I should probably start making my own garland again. That's not good. Hey, I have enough poo. Good. I never thought I would say that in my life, like ever, but what is this? A fistful of jam. That sounds delicious, actually. What do I need to build another farm? Seeds so I can plant you if I don't forget again. God damn. Come on. Saplings, good. Alrighty, I need another pine cone. Yes. There we go. Preparing for winter. I need more poo. Good. Oh gosh, darn it. And I need food. Beefalo, Mr. Beefalos, then Mrs. Beefalos, where art thou? Thank you. Poo. So much poo. Only three poo. I have no idea where to pick them up. Poo. Chuck Trap. I also need rocks. Oh yeah, so I can venture out and collect more stuffs if I need to. So I need some rocks. Good. Stunk. I forgot to plant seeds. I'm a fail at this game, but it's fun to play, right? Okay. Food. Of course. Where is it? Where is it? Poo. Poo anywhere. Poo. Might as well kill all of these rabbits. Wabbits. Free up my slot right over there and find some poo. Good. I need grass. And I need food. So, I should probably start building another farm. What was it that I needed? I needed 4 poop. And 7... and 8 grass. Twigs I already have. So... creepy spiders. Bye. Goodie. Okay, just 1 poo. Holy shit. What are you guys doing? That beefalo was freaking out. Jeez, man, stop that. They probably realize that they have to do taxes and everything. So they're freaking out. That was a terrible joke. Because everybody freaks out once they realize they have to pay taxes and everything. I'm so hungry. Well, shut the hell up, please. Go back to the camp. The avoid creepy eye flowers. Avoid everything got to do with creepy eye flowers. Or grass. Stunk, dunk, 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 dunk. Where is my camp? Good. Okay, let me just... some wood. And build another farm. Are you for real? Oh. I wanna cut my evergreen. Chop. No! Pick up! God damn it. Oh, fuck you. There we go. Feeling better? Hope you do. How much is the winter lasting? I have no idea. I hope it's like 5 days or something, because I've heard that winter is wicked in this game and you can't venture out unless you have like a specific set of items. Or so I heard. Hope that's not true. we're praying to God that that's not true, okay? Alright. Come on. I wanna see. Come on, dude. Oh yeah, also, I'm gonna drop that there. Near the fire. Drop that there. I need more rocks, so... Good. Winter. Perhaps as the night grew kind of longer. But yeah, I'm going to leave this episode here because I've been recording for 32 minutes and I have to edit that and everything else. But yeah, like and favorite if you enjoyed. Thank you for watching and keep on marching brilliant victory. And I'll see you all in the next video.